Now, the Gulf oil disaster. Was it sabotage? Could it have been prevented? And is it part of a larger, deadly conspiracy against you and me?
They want to get rid of ordinary people. They want to get rid of the lifeblood of this country.
Jesse Ventura and his team head to the Louisiana Bayou and uncover a shocking death plot that spreads far beyond the oil.